Welcome to Learning with Dr. Shivangi. Today's topic is stepper scale. As in the previous video, we are discussing about so many types of scale, scale construction techniques, meaning of measurement and scaling also. So in today's video, we'll discuss about this topic. Before starting the video, I want to say you that if you like my video, please like and share this video and subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. Now coming to the main topic, which is stepper scale. So what is the meaning of stepper scale? How it is developed? And what is the application of this scale? Basically, this scale is developed by John Stepper. This is a unipolar rating scale with usually 10 categories numbered from minus 5 to plus 5, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, up to plus 5. There are 10 categories of scale. This scale does not have zero or the neutral point. So minus, after minus 1, we have to start the plus 1, then plus 2, then plus 3, then plus 4, plus 5. So these are the 5 points and these are the 5 points, total of 10 categories from minus 5 to plus 5 without zero. Respondents rate how each term describes the object by selecting the appropriate number. Positive number means the term describes the object accurately, while negative number implies that the term describes the object inaccurately. So the parameter is accuracy term. If we take minus 5, minus 4 to minus 1, then it is inaccurate, whereas plus 1 to plus 5 denotes accuracy of the object. Plus 5 means the highest degree of accuracy, while minus 5 means highest degree of inaccuracy. Towards plus, when we are going on to up to plus 5 from plus 1, then accuracy is increased. And we are going from minus 1 to minus 5, then inaccuracy is increased or accuracy is decreased. For example, if we consider the phrases tasty food, fast service and good ambience for a restaurant, the respondent is asked to rate how accurately these terms or phrases describe a specified restaurant. So these are the ratings for the restaurant. For the tasty food, the respondent gives plus 1. For the fast service, respondents give minus 2. And the good ambience rating, it gives plus 3. So there are three different ratings on the three different parameters. According to that, this means the respondent thinks that phrase tasty food is accurate with a minimum degree of accuracy because of plus 1. It is the starting point of accuracy. Whereas phrase fast service is somewhat inaccurate. Why it is? Because in the fast service gives plus 3, minus 2 point. So it is comes in inaccuracy form. While good service is sufficiently accurate. Why it is sufficiently accurate? Because there is plus 3 rating for good ambience by the respondent. I again repeat all the points, that respondent selects plus 1 for tasty food, that it is minimum degree of accuracy. For fast service, it gives minus 2, that it means it is inaccurate. While good ambience has plus 3 point, so it is sufficiently accurate. So according to the respondent, the ambience of the restaurant is good, food taste is okay, but service is very slow. So this is the result of the ratings. This method is applicable with the responses rated on a single dimensions. The method is very economic and data can be collected over telephonic interview also. Some researchers think that the method is confusing and of not much use. So this is the negative point according to some researchers also. So this is all about the stepper scale. I again summarize all the points so that you can easily understand about this topic. So what is the stepper scale? It is developed by John Stepper. It is a unipolar rating scale, usually 10 categories from minus 5 to plus 5. Positive number denotes object accuracy and negative number denotes object's inaccuracy. Whereas plus 5 denotes highest degree of accuracy and minus 5 denotes highest degree of inaccuracy. Here we give the example of a restaurant on the basis of tasty food, good ambience and fast service. This is the classification of respondents. According to this example, respondent gives that ambience of restaurant is good, food taste is okay, service is slow. it is a very economic method and data can be collected over telephonic interview also. So this is all about the stepper scale. If you want to know about this topic more, or if you have any query about research methodology topics and business management, then you can ask me through comment box. If you like my video, please like and share this video. Subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. We will meet in the next video with new topic. Thank you, everyone.